What do you think, what is it about Cantman Road, do you personally think, that makes the staff and campers return each year? What is it about the place that is like so special, do you think?
Good morning.
We're planning for a great summer.
Only at Camp Monroe.
And we're very glad that
you are here.
Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it, want to change the world, there's nothing to it.
Camp is, ready? Look at the camera, say camp is.
Camp is.
Getting better and better.
Getting better and better.
And the enthusiasm?
And the enthusiasm.
Is building and building?
Is building and building.
So welcome to week three.
So welcome to week three.
Thumbs up.
Love. I
is calling our name.
Great time this summer.
Wow. The best time.
I know. I had so much fun.
Me too.
What was one of your favorite things?
Right this moment.
That's true. I like seeing your trip. Did you have fun?
I did. Sitting next to you on the bus was my favorite part of the summer.
Ce n'est pas de l'amour car nous ne nous battons pas. Des ombres rissées et le va-va-va au lit avec l'enfant.
My friend Jojo. Wave to the camera, Jojo. Jojo, how many years have you been at camp? 5 years, and how old are you? Look at you. No, you're not. Years. Yes.
Then why are you not old?
Why am I not old? Because I came as a little kid like you. All right, wave to the camera and say bye.
Hi.
Hi.
because like everyone at camp can act like a kid. Doesn't matter how old you are. Like if you're a camp owner, if you're like the youngest kid in camp, you can always act like a kid. So
I spent 5 summers here and I wouldn't want it any other way. I truly made brothers for life and I will truly miss camp. I love you, Camp Monroe.
And we want to say thank you for giving us a really good summer. Bye. Bye, Camp Monroe.
Camp has provided me with the best friends that I'll ever have, whom which I'll be friends with forever.
Camp Monroe is a very special place to be.
And you just feel it in the air.
Everyone is so warm and friendly and wants to be your friend and welcomes you.
I can talk to whoever I want, like regardless of who it is around camp, because it's just an opening community and I feel welcomed here.
Oh, and honestly, I like always remember like, I just always like remember like the trails I walked and like the fun.
I know what camp smells like. I literally know what camp smells like.
It's that I know everyone. This camp's small, which there's downsides, but when you put it all together, you know everyone in a family feeling, and that's why I ended up choosing this camp 4 years ago. And that's why I come back every year.
Camp Monroe has been my home away from home and my rock through the thick and thin.
It was a place where I learned so much about how to be the best person that I could be, and it was a place where I could truly be myself.
Because there's a lot of nice people, and I made a lot of friends here.
Every single second I spend here, I feel like I grow as a person. If you step into this camp, you're gonna step out a changed person for the better.
Goodbye, Stanley. Goodbye, Lenny. Goodbye, camp. I had a great summer.
I always, every year, look forward to going back to camp, seeing all my friends.
All those great memories and those great friendships that I made will accompany me forever, no matter the hardship, no matter the circumstances.
And it's just, I'm so thankful and I'm so sad that it's ending, but I'm so happy that I got to spend 5 summers with just amazing people that I call my family.
This is definitely my home away from home and I love everybody here so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Only at Camp Monroe, and I'm very glad that you were in my life.
One of the bunks all together, just sitting around, laughing, having a good time. That's really the part of camp I'm gonna miss the most.
The atmosphere around camp, the feeling is so special and wonderful.
What do you think makes this camp so special, Sam?
Because of Stanley.
I think what's special about our camp is the family atmosphere, the warmth, the genuine concern that the adults and administrators have for the staff and for the campers.
And I would say that I'm the person I am today because of camp. Camp's allowed me to be confident in myself. Camp's allowed me to be the communicative, interactive person that I am. Camp's allowed me to shrug off my fears and doubts, try new things, become comfortable in my own skin. And I think that's the opportunity that camp affords to everybody who comes here.
Camp Monroe is a community like none other in the world. It is just a place that is full of love and friendship and security and confidence. And it really is home away from home for hundreds and hundreds of us. It just is amazing.
Yeah.